Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. Today's video is very interesting. So today I'm gonna reviewing LA Tin Nail Pops nail polish and gonna swatch it on my hand. So guys, if you will like this video, please give a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. So let's start. So guys, this is the outer packaging. It is very cute packaging, and it retail 50 rupees for 5 ml of product, which is very good and I think very affordable. And I'll show you the older packaging. This is the older packaging. This is also cute. So let's move on to the swatches. I will share my opinion about those nail polish after the swatches. Guys, those are the nail polish I like most, and this nail polish is not too thick, and you have to apply two coat to get full coverage, and it stay on my nails for a maximum 3 to 4 days, and after 3 to 4 days it start removing on the top of my nails. I think which is quite normal, because how can we expect more than in 50 rupees only. So for me, this nail polish are good, and I love all of those nail polish, and for me it is a big thumbs up. So I will see you in my next video. Till then, tata, bye, take care.